Welcome back to the channel guys. The new 2020 Jaguar XE is released, but before reviewing it, let me give you the quick view about the other variant so you can easily judge and decide which one is best suitable for you according to the price and engine specs. There are 6 different variants like S, SE, HSE, R Dynamic S, R Dynamic SE, R Dynamic HSE. In S guys, the Jaguar XE comes with 18-inch alloy wheels, LED headlights and brake lights, rain sensing wiper, 12-way electrically adjustable leather front seats, leather steering wheel and 10-inch touchscreen infotainment system with Bluetooth connectivity, DAB digital radio and smartphone mirroring for Apple and Android phones built in. You also get a dual zone climate control, cruise control, automatic emergency braking, front and rear parking sensors and a reversing camera as standard in S model. If we talk about the SE model, then pick a Jaguar XE in SE trim and you get the same 18-inch alloy wheels, LED headlights and brake lights, rain sensing wipers, 12-way electrically adjustable leather front seats, leather steering wheel as S car alongside different 18-inch alloy wheels, keyless entry, a digital driver's display and a built-in Wi-Fi hotspot. There's also 10-inch touchscreen infotainment system with satellite navigation, Bluetooth connectivity, DAB digital radio and smartphone mirroring for Apple and Android phones built-in. You also get a dual zone climate control, cruise control, automatic emergency braking, front and rear parking sensors and reverse camera as a standard. If you go with R Dynamic S, then in this version it comes with 18-inch black alloy wheels, sportier bumper, sport suspension and upgraded leather seats with a more supportive shape tank those in S model. You also get LED headlights and brake lights, rain sensing wiper, 10-inch infotainment system with Bluetooth connectivity, digital radio for Apple and Android system. There is a built-in system, dual zone climate control, cruise control, automatic emergency braking, front and rear parking sensor and reversing camera as standard. In R Dynamic SE version, this Jaguar XE comes with upgraded leather sport seats, 12-way electric adjustment, 18-inch 5-spoke alloy wheels, sportier front and rear bumpers and sport suspension. You also get the same LED headlights and brake lights and all other features same as the R Dynamic S version. If you go for HSE version, then in this you get the LED headlights and brake lights, rain sensing wiper, 19-inch alloy wheels, 16-way electrically adjustable leather front seats, keyless entry, all the same things with SE model. But the main thing is that you get front and rear parking sensors and reversing camera as a standard alongside a beefier 380-watt Meridian stereo. The version in this video you see is R Dynamic S version. There are 4 different versions available for the R Dynamic S version: 2.0-liter petrol, 2.0-liter diesel, 2.0-liter diesel with AWD and 2.0-liter petrol with AWD. The price varies from £35,505 and goes up to £41,005. The 2.0-liter petrol produces 249 horsepower, 2.0-liter diesel produces 180 of horsepower, 2.0-liter of diesel that with AWD produces 180 of horsepower and the high-spec 2.0-liter petrol produces 300 horsepower that is with AWD. The Jaguar XE is a sporty saloon car that's fun to drive and comes with a premium interior, but its back seats are very crampled and alternatives come with a much broader choice of engine. The Jaguar XE is a sporty premium saloon car which is just as much fun as to drive as BMW 3 Series but comes with a sportier styling and a more eye-catching interior. The Jaguar XE doesn't feel quite as spacious inside as the BMW either. Sure, there's a lot of space in the front and you get a decent amount of seat adjustment as a standard, but climb into the back and you will struggle for head and knee room if you are anything close to 6 foot tall. The new Jaguar XE comes with a seriously slick cabin that looks and feels much better than the car it replaces, but it's the same that most of its high-tech infotainment features cost extra though. The Jaguar XE's front seats are supportive and spacious enough for tall drivers, but the back seats are very cramped and the boot is not as big as many alternatives. So, as a result, the Jaguar XE makes a good choice if you are looking for a sporty saloon car that's easy to live with. But just don't expect to carry too many tall friends along for the ride. I have given the link of my other videos in the description, so go and check them out. Guys, if you want us to make a video of your choice, then ping me in the comment box and surely I will try my best to make a video on that. Guys, if you are new to our channel, please like, share and subscribe, and don't forget to press the bell icon to get our daily updates.